Hello everybody, happy Monday. For today's homework, we have to match the word with its meaning. Remember, match means unir. Match the word with its meaning. In your notebooks, you have microwave, newspaper, comic book, hopscotch, and typewriter. Again, listen and repeat. Microwave, newspaper, comic book, hopscotch, typewriter. Okay, so you have to match the word with its meaning. In Spanish, vamos a tener que unir la palabra con el significado, es decir, con el dibujito que representa el significado. So, which drawing is microwave? Is this a microwave? Is this a microwave? Is this a microwave? Is this a microwave? What is a microwave? This is a microwave. So we have to match. Microwave with microwave. Vamos a tener que unir entonces la palabra, en este caso, microwave. Que sabemos que este sería el dibujo. Vamos a trazar una línea para unir microwave con microwave. Ok, excellent. Then, we have to do the same for every word. Every word with its drawing. Todas las palabras se unirán con el dibujo que corresponde. After you're finished, the next activity, copy each word 5 times. So, 5 times microwave, 5 times newspaper, 5 times comic book, 5 times hopscotch, and 5 times typewriter. Okay, excellent. That is all for today's work. Thank you so much for watching the video. And see you tomorrow. Nos vemos mañana. Goodbye.